Use the fanged anemones to close off the black smokers. Cross over them and find the broken tomb of Ozel Underwater Cat.
Azteca-saur, I'll feast upon your heart even as my last embers slowly fade away. information. I thought you were an Aztecosaur, one of my hated enemies. Let us speak in the open water, outside this sunken tomb. Why do you come to this lost and forsaken place? The Shadow Queen has polluted Mother Moon. The Aztecosaurs are my hated enemies, from sun birth to sun death. But still, they are honorable and deserve respect. We should drive the shadows out of the pyramid of Mother Moon. There is an ancient pathway the priests used. Listen closely to these notes. Hum them by the locked moon door, and it will open and lead you into the pyramid of Mother Moon. Drive out the shadows! Go! Hum the notes by the moon door and follow the path into the pyramid of Mother Moon. Drive out the shadows!
You hum until you are blue in the face. Finally, the door can't take it anymore, and it unlocks for you.
Thank you. Ahoya! Ahoya! Azure Shining One, in vain I sacrificed myself. In vain I tried to resist the Shadow Queen. Her dark servant of death pulled me from the bodiless place, then compelled me to show them the way to Mother Moon. The Dark Servant is pulling the oldest children of Azteca back from the beyond and chaining them for the Shadow Queen.
Hello, Wizard. You certainly didn't think a roof cave-in would finish me off, did you? What do you think of the Pyramid of Mother Moon? I've had enough time to consider a few changes.
Anar Nathrak, Uthvas Bathad, Dohil Dien Bey.
Pathetic, isn't it? How Merle Ambrose sends you into the jaws of danger so unprepared. I must go and find a few more ancient Aztecasaurs, but I don't want you to feel ignored. The Pyramid's guardian spirit is angry with you. And to make things interesting, let's make King Neza join the duel too.
Defiled Mother Moon and scarred the history and pride of this land. I will destroy you all!
Ahoya! Ahoya!
It is time to remove your heart, Azure Shining One, to see if it continues to hold its light beyond life.
Let us leave this place of ignominy. Find me by Ozel Underwater Cat.
Go! Hum the notes by the moon door and follow the path into the pyramid of Mother Moon. Drive out the shadows!
I was swallowed by the shadow, but you have pulled me out of the blackness. The depths of the shadow are nearly limitless, but twice now, you have done what I could not, Azure Shining One. Three of the Great Step Pyramids have been lost. Next is Falling Star, the highest and hardest to reach. Ozel Underwater Cat, do you know how to reach the Pyramid of the Falling Star? It is beyond the floating mountains of the Jaguars.
I have been down here for too long. It will take one of yours to guide him.
Return to Cloudburst Forest and find Lady Zenzen there. She will have to help you reach new heights. Go up to Cloudburst Forest and find Lady Zenzen. She will guide you toward the Pyramid of the Falling Star.
Thank you. magician, your words are full of sorrow. To reach the Pyramid of the Falling Star, you need to ascend to the Jaguar Lands of the Floating Mountains. For that, we'll need to step up. The Flower Treant Yashche should know how. Go and ask him. Speak to Yashche about how to reach the Floating Mountains.
Ever-blooming magician, you have returned this way. The Floating Mountains. Yes, there is a way, but I do not remember it. That is not entirely true. A petal door leads from Alto Alto to the Floating Mountains, but I cannot recall the ritual. If only I had some potash. Wait. Shadow Weaver prowlers have salvaged potash from the area for the magical essence imbued in the soil. Can you get some?